Hello everyone, I hope you all are having a great time. This is Help Tech and today we are back with another how-to video. In this video, I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of applying for a savings account in Bank of America. So let's get started and find out how we can do so. First of all, go to the mobile banking app of Bank of America. After that, tap on Get Started here. Then go to Savings. Now to open your account, tap on Open Now. If you have an offer code, then you can check on this box right here and then enter the offer code. If you are a Bank of America online banking customer, then check on this box right here. The bank will then pre-fill and customize your application to save time. If not, don't tick these boxes and then tap on Go to Application. Now you will have to provide some of the informations. You need to provide your personal information, your address, your contact details. You need to select your country of residence, provide your employment details, and then tap on Continue. After that, follow the further instructions provided and give all the required details that will be asked. Finally, you will be able to apply for a savings account in Bank of America. So we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel Help Tech. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.